Hey guys, it's John, and welcome back to my playthrough of Silvio. This is part two. In the last video, we made our great escape out of the cellar via car, and then we just kind of drove around the park having seances. So, you're all caught up. I am tired, so I'm having a Coke Zero. Is that okay with you? Well, too bad. I'm having one anyway. Anyway, we're going to explore this next area. I've got my microphone out so we can get any notes in the static. All right. Oh, 32 meters. Wait, is it 32 meters down? What's this? Oh, I just got like a bunch of screws. Oh, I seem to remember that ice cream.
An old ice cream hut. Looks shut down.
What are you talking about, Juliet? This place looks fully operational. This way, the observation deck. Can I go in? Hang on. What does this do? Did that do anything? Let's go up to the top. What the hell? Oh, okay. Gotcha. Wasn't quite sure I understood. Okay. So we heard the word blink, apparently. Go fast. Thirteen of us. Okay, I got it. Blink is a new keyword for 60 paces away. Oh, let's bring that out. What's that? Call her. Okay. Wait, what's this down here? Wait, get me up there. Oh no. We gotta get the sheet music, y'all. Okay. Wait, it's coming closer. I see it. Under the table. Okay. Hey, yeah, come on. What you got, huh? Yeah, that's what I thought. Get me over there. Wrench, tilt, cone. Sleep in circle. Oh, why, thank you. Can I go up here? Or... See, there's blink and wrench over here, so maybe we go that way. What is this? It's like a little tape. Can I have that? Or a music machine? I guess it doesn't mean anything, huh? Okay, cone. Oh. Another one of Bobby's reels.
After a while, we moved to the old farm. He worked on his machine on the second floor all day. And put me in charge of catching crows, bringing them to him, and then burning the corpses. At the end, he actually let me do more as well, because he was away all the time. I don't really know what I was doing but it was kind of fun. I became friends with a bird watcher called Christoph, who lived in a trailer pretty close to the house. He made wooden flutes and had four pet crows that would caw when he played the flute. He was nice, but one day he was gone. I guess he wasn't supposed to be there.
Yeah. Fascinating story, Bobby. Thank you so much for sharing with us.
I don't know what combination to blink.
Combination. It's a tough one. Oh, wrench is up there too. Huh. Well, you know, we could always just kind of wander around over here. Like, yeah, there's a bunch of keywords over there, but... Yeah, fine. Wait, where is... I feel like maybe one of those orbs is around, or... I don't know. Let's go back to Cone. Maybe we get something from that. How do we get
the
up there?
Open. Oh! Someone was in here.
Someone was in here. Oh, music machine. Hey, this is... It's a tape player for a tape. Tilt over here. Oh, we gotta tilt this. Somehow. Oh, maybe we... Aha! No? How do we get this to fall over? Oh, what? There was a... Oh, I should have, like, focused the microphone. Okay. Right, because... There was, like, one of those orb things there. Okay, so it's, like, 30 meters this way. 20 meters? It's definitely coming through. Oh, there it is. There it is. Okay. Yo. Okay. Delay damage. Tape. Music. Yes. I'm going to go get the tape. Really? Okay, wait. Humming. Oh. From below. Tape, music, humming from below. Well, you know, I'm glad that we discovered that so that we can get the tape that I wanted to pick up earlier. I wanted to pick this up earlier, dude. Okay. Let's look around. Oh, where are these? Sorry. Ooh, I like that one. Yeah, every now and then you get like a word that comes through that you're like, ooh, that's a nice one. Silvio. We got the word Silvio. What is Silvio?
I don't know what combination to blink.
Yeah, I'm a little confused. Is this a wrench? But where is it? Is it... Hang on. Is there a wrench? Oh, there's a wrench down there. Okay, hang on. We can get it. I think. Yeah. I got it. Hell yeah. I'm resourceful. That's... Oh. Okay, here we go. Let's... Oh, we can do it with the wrench? How are we tilting this? We're doing that with the wrench? That's incredible that we're able to do that with the tiny wrench. Mother Burning. 13 of us. Oh, a Bobby's real. Wait, really?
Everyone else died too. Aunt Julie, Stephen and the twins, Josephine and Emil, everyone. It was just me, father and the siblings left. We moved to the house on the hill because it hadn't been struck by the landslide. There was a lot of activity in the park the following days. A lot of the tourists had died as well. Newspapers wanted to interview us about the tragedy, but Father didn't want to talk to them. Nothing was like before. We were all alone. Can you imagine? But Father kept saying it was for the greater good.
So we're learning about Bobby's family right now. I was gonna try to pick up this aerosol can here. So if I got a Bobby's reel, then that's good too. You know? It's a happy accident. Okay. One. Oh, let's go. What'd you say? No air, they suffocated. Because of the fire, I'm guessing. Jeez. Suffocated from the smoke. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Oh my god, it's right there. Okay, two.
I can hear you.
Tunnel never ends. Huh. I wonder if that's like them trying to dig their way out. I don't know. Something coming its way towards me? I don't see it. Oh my god. Oh, there it is. Three. So we're learning about all the ones that died. Wait, what? close by. Oh, it's that's it right there. Oh, wow. Okay, I gotta get more. There we go. Okay. Holy hell. It's a really busy area right here. Oh my god. Yeah, let's see if we can get him. There's a lot there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We got a lot to go through. Okay.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Good luck. Good luck.
Phone call. Okay.
Sleeping.
This person was sleeping. So one person just suffocated. Another person seemed like they were buried. They say, tunnel never ends, I can hear you. I don't know what phone call good luck means. Fourth was sleeping, maybe. Help. Damn.
Pipes.
Pipes. Okay, let's try this one.
Stairs go down.
Stairs go down. Well, that's pretty... pretty obvious, huh? Let's pick that up for ammo. Right. We gotta get some of these, because I'm a little... Oh, what's this? Oh, it's a note. I guess we're gonna have to, compose something? I don't know. I think there's like a note in the static out here or something? I'm not sure. Oh, this is the dot dot dash, Morse code combination that we've got. I'm so glad that they have these markers and it's not just like walk around till you find it. That would drive me nuts. 85? Okay. Okay, so dash, blank, dot, dash, dash. Oh, the car is right here. Oh, no, this is a different car. Is the seance close by?
What's your name?
Oh, it is. Sounds like I don't know. We need to speed up.
Feeling stiff, Bobby. Feeling stiff, Bobby.
That's a question. Feeling stiff, Bobby. Okay. You know, somebody mentioned this in the comments of the last video, but I forgot until they said something. But for the seance, you used to have to plant the candle and do a little bit of setup first. And now you just kind of bring the candle out all of a sudden. And it's a little weird. I am noticing that the remastered version of the game, I guess I'll just go, rather than trying to Skyrim my way up the mountain here, go around. I am noticing that the remaster of the game is a lot more streamlined. And as part of that streamlining, it seems like they kind of got rid of some of the mechanics. Like, for example, safe cracking with the microphone is completely gone from what I can tell.
This must be a combination for the signal lamp.
It sure is, but we gotta finish the seance first. Not sure how I feel about that. Like, it feels a little smoother, but at the same time, I kinda liked, I don't know, the kind of unevenness of the first one, of the original one.
Why are you still here?
What was that? Huh?
I don't know.
What's going on?
We're all statues down here. Damn. That's it for the seance. That's it. Wow. Okay, I guess we'll go blink now. Damn. I mean, these are like Bobby, the person whose reels we're finding. They're his siblings. Wow. Okay, dash dash dot dash dash. Next level. Okay, now we can go back to... You know, I didn't actually get, that many notes in the static. I did get the word Silvio, which is pretty good, and the word sorry, call her, mother burning. But I haven't gotten anything else. Look at all these benches. Seeing if there's... Oh. Oh. Okay. Yeah, let's go to the next level. Oh.
Can't breathe.
Can't breathe. Yeah, I don't know. There's something about some of these that just come through. I think it's the fact that like they're all different voices. And so it doesn't just sound like the developer took their microphone and was just like, can't breathe. Sorry, mother burning, you know? Like it actually like sounds like each time you hear it, it's a like a different character. Gets you immersed. Natasha Acker. Okay. Sure. Yeah, man, you know, this game rocks, dude. This game rocks. I was wondering, honestly, when I was playing, or when I was planning on playing it again, I was like, man, it's been like almost 10 years. Does it still hold up? You know? Which I think is kind of, honestly, I think it's kind of like a screwed up thing that we do. We look back at games like 10, 20, 30 years ago, and we're like, do they hold up today? Like, if they don't, it's somehow a failure on their part, you know? I think it's kind of annoying tendency that we have. Like, let's see. Oh, we thought it was good back then when we were idiots, but let's see how it really is today, you know? But I think this is holding up pretty well. I'm enjoying it. You know, I get done, you know, chastising about all that stuff, but then I'm like, actually, it holds up pretty well, I'd say. Oh, 270 meters that way? So I'm not supposed to go this way? Well, why not use the car? Are we back to another Mako level? I'm sorry, I don't mean to say that, but you know what I mean. I'm not trying to disrespect this by calling it a Mako level from Mass Effect 1. I'm just saying that's what it reminds me of. Okay, I'm allowed to be reminded of something. But yeah, the atmosphere of the game has always been the strong suit. The EVP equipment is like, it's like flawless. I mean, it's not frustrating to use at all. You would think it would take too much time hunting down those words, but it doesn't. It doesn't take too much time. But you still kind of have to look. You have to pay attention. You can't just breeze through it. It's like got the perfect balance. The controls are really good too. I really like the EVP equipment. Oh. Is it here?
When were you born?
Oh, we're just talking to a random person. Okay, so these are like, oh, got it. So these are like, we're back in the overworld, the hub world park. In the village. What was that? Mother number one in the village. What is that, like, world's best dad? World's greatest dad, that's me. Oh, thank you. Let's see, where am I supposed to go that way? I like how you hear this these random noises in the static. All right, let's go. I also like about the game that, like, once you kind of figure out the beats and the rhythm of how it goes, you kind of figure out how to go through each level, and it, like, helps not get stuck. Because I think when you first get into the game, it can be a little, like, what is going on? What am I doing? There's a potato gun? You know, but then, like, once you experience the game loop, it's pretty satisfying to, like, go through a level, get everything you need to get, and then go. And you kind of settle into a groove with it, and then from that point on, every level that you go to, at least from what I remember, and so far it's proving true, you kind of, like, have your bearings when you get in there. You might have to do some platforming at some point, or you might have to, like, shoot stuff, knock something down with the potato gun or something, but for the most part, it's just looking for, you know, just words in the static, which is pretty cool. I also, one change that the remaster made so far that I actually prefer is the black orbs in the original game, they were like these big, like, bowling ball sphere things. And this one, they're not as visible. They're a little wispier. They're a little, like, sometimes I think they're invisible from, because there's been a couple times when I've died and I've been like, whoa, what killed me? Which is a little frustrating, but overall I like that they made the orbs a little stealthier and a little less just like, well, it's that, you know, there it is, I see it. It's a little more like, wait, what's going on? Where is it? Where's it coming from, you know? Sorry, am I supposed to interview you? Hey, you're still a crow. How does that make you feel? Great. How does it feel to poop while flying? It's liberating, huh? Wow, that's great. Have you ever considered wearing pants? No. Damn. I had a seance with the bird just now. See, are we going upstairs? We must be.
Where's your family?
Dad's here.
Piano!
Piano! That was a slow one. What was that? On a hill. It's where the on a hill has been in between Dad's and here. Huh. Okay, we gotta go fast for that one. In a house on a hill, piano. Sometimes you get some nice wholesome ones like this. These are very upset babies. We do not like to smile. You want us to smile? Too bad, we are unhappy. Why would you like us to smile when we are in fact unhappy? We will frown at you. Get ready for some frowns. Is this like a child photography place? What is this? Oh. Waken. Oh, I heard raining. We are having a very bad time. Do not take our picture. Oh my god. Really? I'm too tall for the first time in my life. Oh, wait, there's something over here. I'm getting all the piano music, sheet music. All right. Okay, so the crow's going this way. Okay, sorry, crow, but I'm gonna run you over. Hope it's okay. Oh, next area? Okay. Are these the names of everyone who perished in the fires? I I'm trying to remember, like, whose names are these? I know they're significant somehow, but I forget. 50 meters that way. Is it moving towards me? No. Private property. Okay, let's head towards it then. We got our first clue. Oh, that's something. Okay, I don't have any ammo. Yep. No ammo. Okay, we gotta find something. Okay, thank you. Yeah. Are these are like balls. Wait, are these, is this not? Nope, that's not it. Okay. We need to get some. How about this? Okay, got it. Here we go. Is that not? Okay, so. Damn, really? Okay, here we go. Wow, that took forever. Oh my god! Bro. What the hell is going on? Okay, we got Blink and Attic. Okay. One at a time, fellas. Okay. Look at me from Attic? Tunnel never ends. That's the second time we've heard them say that. Is it because they're stuck in between one life and the next, or? Oh, it's moving towards me. Okay. Yeah, I think it's up there. It's open? What does this do? I don't know. Okay. Hi there. Thank you. Hook, lift. There was a quick one in there.
Where is everyone?
Where is everyone else? It's like a lost spirit or something, you know? Let's go over here and get some stuff. This. Yeah.
Another signal lamp. And that must be the combination written on the wall.
Okay, so blink, blink,
but
blink.
It seems like the electricity is out.
Oh. Okay, so we gotta follow this. Hook. Oh, okay. Is that not get rid of it? Oh, okay.
So that's why the electricity is out.
Yeah, it's buried. Leave it. Okay. I wonder there's something we can do with the hook here. I mean, I tried hitting it with the objects and it wasn't moving. But maybe we can come back to this later. We got lift and attic up there. Wait, is there something right here? Oh, did we go down there? Oh yeah, it's down there. How do we get down there? Can we? This. Does this open up? Tunnel never ends. Maybe we have to dig to it? Man, Juliet, you know, it's amazing that she doesn't run out of breath. I mean, she is just sprinting across these hills. Look at her go. She could win the gold medal. Usain Bolt, eat your heart out. I mean, look at this girl. She's got it. Anyway. We're really impressed with her, but now it's time to get into the main building. I'm done being impressed with other people. It's time I be impressed with myself.
Liars.
Did you see the spirit orbs? Liars. There were orbs in the air around. I guess that happens a lot of times when I find notes in the static. Oh. Accidents will happen. Okay. Ah! We did it. Let's get some of these nails. Thank you. Did I have to get one of these? I can never run out of air. You guys are like, I know that's right. He never shuts the hell up. Oh, it's gonna get that box. Okay. Oh, wait, do I maybe ride the box? What am I doing? I could just jump over the side. Ah, damn. Oh, it wasn't attached. We need to get the other hook. Wow. Okay, we need to get the other hook. Got it. I figured it out. Schmort. Oh, let's get these. How do I get those hooks though? Like, I tried to hit him with the spud replacement baseballs and it just wasn't happening. Okay, let's try to go get it anyway though, because then we can, well, we'll be able to blink unless it's powered up somehow, which I think we can only get to from down there, I'm guessing. Okay, I need to, let's get like right underneath it. You gotta be right next to me for it to look real. I mean, that's about, I mean, okay. Is that not, I mean, what? This is really irritating. Come here. How do you get rid of it? Or how do you get rid of it? Oh, do I walk up the cables? That might be it. Okay, let's try it. Nope. That's like super not what you do. It's, yeah, cause I mean it goes through me. It's not something you can walk up. It's right next to a tree. You know what? I can just look this up. I already figured this out once. I don't gotta figure it out twice. I'm gonna look for hook. Can't get hook. All right, here we go. Climb the cable is what they say. What? I did that. I did climb the cable. Oh, you climb it this way. That's cool. I just thought since I couldn't climb it the other way that I wasn't supposed to do it. Oh. So when do you like lose, just out of curiosity, when do you lose walkability on this thing? No, you can walk on it. Oh, but then you just like hop down. Okay. I think you should be able to walk on it the other way too. I know that like here there's like signposting here of like use the boards to walk on the cables, and that makes sense. But I'm just saying. Okay. Let's use the hook. And then now, Wait, if I hit with the baseball, can it? Yeah! I'm here for my interview. Oh my god.
So many bones. At least they're not human. Looks like the bones of birds.
Is that so? I got a key to go inside the building, maybe? This is a list. Someone has written down a number of different senses. Looks like slogans. Want to leave for the sun? Hey, free vacation? Want to feel like a winner? Want to win a tan? That one's been crossed over. Have you been to the Caribbeans? Have you been to Honolulu? That one's been circled. Yeah, remember we saw like a little presentation called Have You Been to Honolulu? I guess it's was part of like a travel agency or something? I don't know. Is there really no notes from the static up here? There's no way. Here we go. Joy Parade. Okay. So how do we get... Is it right here? Yeah, okay. Oh, here they are. Zach, I almost didn't see him. Cages, heat, light. What was that? Speak up. Cages, heat, light. Too many. I don't really know what's going on with this one so far. Okay, well there's crutches, there's like gurneys. Too many patients? Oh. Going down another floor. Another key. Oh, hatch. Dash dash dot dash dash. Oh. Murderers. Okay. So there's cage 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Oh, main machine switch. Then we've got 1, 2, 3, and 4. Am I doing things right? I just turned them all on. Stun 4 birds with rocks. This is to Bobby. 1 bird in every cage. Turn on switches in cellar. Fill up container. Burn them in the attic.
A to-do list for Bobby. Throw rocks at birds, put them in the cages. Seems easy enough.
Stun 4 birds with rocks. Okay, so I guess we're supposed to go do that. What cages? Oh, the... Oh! These are the cages, right? Or no? We'll turn these off. Yeah, because, like, what... Yeah, turn on switches in cellar. But you do that after you get a bird in every cage. Assuming. Okay, we gotta go out and shoot birds. Oh my gosh. That one got shot back at me. Okay, we gotta get like actual ammo. Damn. Flutes. Underneath. Okay. flutes underneath the woods. Okay, we got a lot to check out. I've got the combination for the hatch, but I need to power this on first, I guess. We need to get the crows, I guess. Right? I don't even know why I'm getting these. Why not, right? Why not? Flutes is way over here. Oh.
What's your name?
There is a lot talking there, but I like the surfer bro that cuts through the stack like, it's Kristoff, bro. All right. Okay, we gotta speed this up.
My birds.
My birds, my babies. Okay.
How did you die?
Murder. They say I saw too much right after murder, but it's backwards. Interesting.
No pesticide.
No pesticide. No pesticide.
What happened to you?
Suffocate. Sleeping. Okay, we go fast now. Okay. What was that? This is just, there's like a weird noise in there. Was it sleeping? Okay, so I got sleeping, I got in my trailer.
Yes.
that's in my trailer. Oh, what am I missing? I think there's one slowed down that I haven't gotten yet. Yeah, there's lots of... What's that? Nowhere! That's a quick one. You suffocate in your trailer while you're sleeping. No air.
What do you want from me?
Exit tunnel? Yeah, exit tunnel. I'm stuck in the tunnel.
Where's this tunnel?
I don't know. What was that?
Help.
It's so dark. You are not being helpful here right now, Christoph. Here we gotta speed it up. Not alone. It's like a flat line. Okay, so there's a lot to do. Okay. We loading up? We getting these birds? Oh, oh. Damn. I completely messed up. I didn't react fast enough at all for him. Okay. Let's see if it would lead me to another bird. Okay. Gotta watch out. I can't just like sprint through this. Did I get one? No. No. Damn. Okay. I'll look around. Maybe there's like a part coming up where you can find them. Getting here for now. I gotta get my sheet music. I am honored. That's what I thought he said. I was like, what the hell is wrong with this guy? Yeah, let's go. Yeah, we gotta catch these birds, I guess. Oh. Damn. What the hell? It's so annoying. Like, they're everywhere, but at the same time, they're nowhere. Catching that. Okay. Oh, wait. Oh, we got one. Oh, Bobby's real.
Ever since the storm, the park has been covered in a red mist at night. Father had a lot of people laying down pipes all over the park. The pipes would capture the mist, and then Father would put it into spray cans and sell the cans as bug pesticide.
Oh, that's the pesticide that we're using.
One day we didn't
spray cans.
Sell the cans anymore, and the people who worked in the factory all went away.
Bobby, are you telling me that the red mist that's surrounding us is a chemical that's being put into these spray cans that I'm using to shoot potatoes and rocks at birds? Is that what you're telling me right now? Very cavalierly, I might add? He's just kind of casually bringing it up. Like he's telling me a secret. Okay. Yeah, I think I gotta just get these birds. I'm not really sure. I don't know where they are. Like, am I missing all of them? Like, I found a few crows, but what if they're already caught for us? What if we don't have to shoot the rocks at the birds? It's like wishful thinking on my part. What if we don't have to do it? Can you imagine? Oh.
Just after you left, there was a big storm. The ground was rumbling, and the siblings got scared. So we went back to the village. Father told everyone to go home and lock the doors. After a couple of hours, the whole ground shook, and it was like the whole town was being eaten by the mountain. Father and I climbed up on the roof and sat there for hours. Mother drowned in her bed.
I thought Mother was burning. Also, we can't take this crow? Are you sure? I gotta go kill my own, huh? What do you think you're doing? You think you can just take this bird? No. You gotta go shoot some rocks at one. So these are the... Those aren't cages, are they? Where are the cages? says they're above me. Okay, I guess I'll go up there and get everything ready at least. More of the chances I go up there and the birds are just all ready for me. I'd be so happy if that were the case. Let's go check. No. Where are the cages? Are they below us? Light is like right there. Well, how do you get? Wait, how do you get to like that floor? There's a floor like just above us, in between. How do you get to it? Is it by hunting the birds? Yeah, like you gotta get up there somehow. Oh!
Four cages connected to a big machine, which is connected to some kind of container.
So I do have to go out and get my own Boyds? No! Damn, okay, well, it was a nice thought, but I guess I'll have to go out and do it. Okay. I remember there being more birds this way, so let's hope that we can do this somehow. I'm too tired for this shit right now, damn. I'm not, like, alert enough. I'm like, I don't know if you can tell, I'm like... The frustrating thing is if I find a bird, it, like, flies off. It's not like I can rapid fire with the gun, either. But it seems like they kind of stay on the ground until they sense that I'm close, and then they fly off. It tells you where they are. I use the flute. Oh my god. That's why it's called flutes. Oh my gosh. I was like, flutes? That's kind of a weird name for that area. Oh my gosh. Thanks for telling me where Fabio is. Got him. Okay, so we got one of them. So do I go back to flutes to get another? I don't remember this part of the original game. Did this happen in the original game? I don't remember it. So you gotta get, like, various named birds. Is that right? Oh, here we go. crystal is really far away. Oh, so they're named. Wait, so then can I find the other ones around here? Or do I have to come back to flutes constantly to... Savannah. Okay. Okay, I got it. I got this. That's not it. But you gotta find the flutes. That's the thing. You gotta not only find the birds, but you gotta find the flutes too. Oh, here we go. Crystal, Savannah, Siegfried. Okay. Okay, got him. Nice. Okay. So if we get four, one for each cage, we should be good then. No. No. Damn. Okay, so they do. So they are the birds I've been going after, and they do relocate. Okay, so we got a little bit of busy work. That's not that bad, though. We gotta get them when they're on the ground. Oh! Barely. Yeah. Can't get them in midair either. Okay, he's way over here. That's fine. Yeah, I shot a little too late both times just now. That's okay. We can get him this time for sure. Siegfried! Heh. Siegfried. More like Sig cried. Because you're going to be crying by the time we're done with you. Oh, that makes me sad. I regretted it as soon as I said it. Trying to strafe right now. Mr. Play It Safe was afraid to fly. Damn. He's not afraid to fly. Can I have this? Okay, crystal's right here. Damn, I guess I should do it a little higher. Oh my god. Oh, I'm beyond the invisible wall. Yeah, this is kind of annoying. Am I doing it the hard way? I feel like the baseballs are like the biggest ones. And I wish I had more of those. Because these rocks are, I don't know, they got like less surface area. Maybe we take off the flashlight? It's too... Okay. Damn. Okay, they're like right there. Okay, it hit them. What? What the fuck? Oh, I got them. What the hell? I was like, how have I not gotten them yet? I like shot them like 8,000 times. They just hadn't collapsed yet. But I guess they had, the model didn't show it. The model was just like them chilling. Siegfried was just like, yeah, another hit me. I don't have a cow, man. But I guess we got them a long time ago. Oh wait, oh yeah, we got him. Okay. Okay, you don't have to actually get like a direct hit. Okay, we got all four of them. Time to go back. You just gotta, like, it's just gotta roll into them a little bit. All right. That works. Long level though, compared to, I really like the ice cream one. That one was nice and simple. Just ghost hunting, you know? Okay. Oh, we actually gotta go up this way. Here we go. Okay. Careful. Okay, we got a... Okay, we got four birds, put one in each cage, turn on switches in cellar, fill up containers, burn them in the attic. My goodness.
That's one. Three
unconscious
ago.
Crow. Wow, I didn't realize, I don't remember this animal cruelty. Oh, that's the light. Oh, wait, what? Then we gotta turn down on the furnaces down here. Okay, fill up container. Turn on switches in cellar, fill up container. Burn them in the attic. Alright, fill up container. Okay. Like, now I go up to the attic, I guess. Oh, come on. It's like every time that the spray can goes off, that's like pesticide that's blowing in my face. Great. Oh. Wait, why do I have to- Oh, wait, what? What am I- What container? Oh my gosh. Excuse me, sorry. Listen, I'm kind of stupid. You gotta spell it out for me. Fill up container. Huh. What container? Is it this? Oh no, those are the base. Balls. Flooding and landslides brought on by a storm based over Saginaw Family Park have killed at least 31 people and left 20 others missing, according to local reports. Hundreds were evacuated from the hotels and buildings situated in the outskirts of the park, while the park center suffered the most extensive damage. 15 bodies were recovered from houses buried in a small village in the center of the park, including the wife of local politician James Henson. Jim Henson? By the way, Saginaw is how she pronounced it in the opening monologue, Juliet did, so I assume that's how the developer intends for it to be pronounced. There's actually a suburb near Dallas-Fort Worth called Saginaw. That's how we pronounce it here, but this is a different place. Alright. I'm just gonna look up what they mean by, container.
Fill up container, burn them in the attic. What? What container, first of all? What are you talking about?
Exactly. What container, right? That's exactly what I was saying just
was
now.
Was that just to get the light?
Apparently, past me had difficulty with this as well. Anyway, sorry. Continue. Okay, so apparently, we just now that we have the light bulb, we can just use this now. So we're done. I don't know. Okay, let's do dash dot. Is this for the hatch? Yeah, let's go down there.
No exit.
What? Is this a balloon or what? What's going on? Is that like the frog? Like the Saginaw Family Park frog? Yeah, I don't know. Okay, let's do the normal thing. Excuse me. Dot, 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 dash, dash. Next level. Okay. Wait, is that... Sure I don't do anything else here? What? I don't understand. There's like a body hanging from that thing. I don't remember this at all. It's just, I guess it's just a weird little thing that happens, right? All right, yeah, apparently that's all you do. Let's go ahead and go to the next level, otherwise known as, I'm gonna end the video. Oh, okay. So the crow calling was supposed to signify like, hey, it's time to go. Well, that was fun. That was very eventful. I have to say, it looks like it says, I am Otis Mark. I have to say, I don't remember the animal cruelty. Because you're basically knocking out these crows and then burning them alive. It kind of comes out of nowhere a little bit. Anyway, they're not real. So, you know, it's okay. Yeah, let me know what you think about the Silvio replay so far. And, How it's going. When I checked my video just now of me playing the original game, I was on part 9 out of 15. So we're a little over halfway through the game. I don't remember being this short. I remember being a bit longer, but yeah, it's kind of a shorter game than I remember, I guess. It's one of my main takeaways at the moment. But yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Think critically.